Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari.
For the glory of Arm, we're gonna
head to the docks district.
You point, I punch. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, I'll be just standing outside on the docks then.
I am ready, I think.
Yoshimo says, perhaps this is a good time to tell you of something, Sapphire, seeing as you are leading us into the docks and everything. This is Shadow Thief territory, which I have had a couple of run-ins with over the past few months. They don't seem to appreciate independent operators like myself. So the last time they caught me operating in the city, I was told either to report to the head of the guild in the docks, Renal Bloodscalp, or suffer the consequences. Seems that Renal needs an outsider to deal with the problem and was willing to trade my punishment by the guild for a service. Failure to go to him might be a bit messy. Now, I'm pretty safe with you, I think, but it's up to you. If we go and see Renal, we might be able to talk him into a reward, and it'll avoid complications later on. How quickly do we need to talk to him? What do you think, Sapphire? I don't want to cause any problems here. I just wanted to bring this up, both to warn you and perhaps mention a possible opportunity for us both. Very well, perhaps we should go and talk to this Renal. Whenever it's convenient. The guild headquarters is here in the docks and shouldn't be difficult to find. I just hope they let us in without problems. Yoshimo needs to see Renal Bloodscalp. Once we entered the docks district, Yoshimo informed me that the leader of the local Shadow Thieves, Renal Bloodscalp, is eager to see him. Yoshimo hinted that, as a freelancer, this is the only way he can avoid eventual trouble. Renal should be in a building somewhere in the district. Okay.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle! Good business to you.
You! You there! I know you! You owe Ibron money! Pay me now! Who's Ibron? Is he Ibron, or is he talking about someone else? I owe you money? How much are we talking here? As much as you want to pay me? I'm open to anything. Very well then, here's a gold piece to tide you over. Well, that'll pay off part of your debt. I'll take this as a down payment. There. The rest is also just one gold.
Good to see a like-minded friend.
Okay, all kinds of people running up to us. Sansuki says, help! You've got to help! Please! What? What is the matter? Oh no! They're here! They've caught me! What? Who the hell is this? Vampires? Del, Vampire, Sansuki, and Vampire. And Rat. You tired talking to Del?
Let me have a taste. Come.
Pretty, pretty kettle, you cannot run. You have found some helpers to aid in your chase. I wonder if your savers will prove as useful as you hope. I know of this one. Sapphire, I believe. You are spared our wrath because of choices to come. Leave this place, and leave this creature to us. You are allied to neither of us yet. I will not allow this killing. That I am uninvolved does not make this right. We are in no mood to be patient. If you must cower with cattle, you will die with the cattle.
I shall feast on
you. How is us fighting you cowering?
What? Yes? Yes?
I shall feast on your heart, she says. It's attacking Jahira.
How can I help?
Is it?
you here, a two levels drain. I hate that.
Nature's servant awaits. It is done.
Look at her jumping around like that.
I'll help however I can. Am I needed?
Yes, indeed. Would grease work on a vampire? Slow her down a little?
What?
Swords, not words!
What do you need? I am skilled in poisons.
I await you. I am willing.
Oh, what happened? Oh! Magic! You have been warned.
Minsk and Boo stand ready. Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
I can see it in your face.
You were quite unused to the pain of battle, are you not? I can see it in your Oh, she said that out loud.
It shows, does it? I hoped I would be of some help to those less fortunate, but I seem to be quite prone to bruising.
Jahira says, you will learn many harsh realities out here, but you also learn to deal with them, or you may die, one or the other. Thanks for your support, I think.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
Thug says, kill them all, for you well know they were we must leave no witnesses. Jeez, from the frying pan into the fire. Alright, so what about the mage here? Oh, Renfield. Why does that sound familiar?
Hamster has his
name. What can I do?
You can't use magic.
You require my counsel, yes?
Let's try to interrupt the mage.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Display it right there at that mage.
I'm ready for anything.
That would be perfect.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
I am ready.
She needs to be restored as well. Oh, my minute meteors, I guess, got interrupted. Oh, the vampire is back? Look, says, all right, you and me, let's go. I did hear him, barely hear him say that.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
We got the mage. I don't know where the vampire is.
Who says what?
Del says, be honored, for you shall feed me. Alright, she's not here, but we're hearing her.
Hmm.
Sansuki says beg for death and I'll make it quick.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Well, if you have to, hurt him now.
Yes!
Nice. Kaldan Forcer?
I'll hurt you if I have to. With vengeance!
The Kaldan Forcer, that worked out, because they're fighting the vampires. I was hoping that would happen. Alright, we've got scrolls. Strength, Chill Touch, Power Word Sleep, Haste, Ghoul Touch, Ghost Armor, and Monster Summoning 1. Potions of Extra Healing.
You point, I punch.
A Potion of Genius. Potion of Defense. Oil of Speed. Potion of Insight. And Money. Renfield says, help! Help me, please! The full of a, who are you? What has happened? My name is Renfield. I have been poisoned. I beg you to take me to friends. They have a building not far away from here. Please, I beg you. Where exactly is this place? It's a large building. A large orange building in the southwest part of the docks district. There will be a man guarding the door. His name is Rylock. Please, take me to him. I can try to heal you magically if you wish. It is no use, I am afraid. I have already attempted to neutralize the poison inside me. I do not know what has been done to me. Please, I must go to my friends. What sort of reward will I think this seems like a trap, though, kind of. What sort of reward will I receive for doing this for you? Reward? I have nothing to offer you, aside from my gratitude and those of my friends. Please, I do not have much time. Very well, I'll take you there. Thank you. I do not have long to live. You must take me there quickly. Take me to Rylock. Mintz says, poison and dying. The tragedy of it sings in my skull. We must hurry and deliver this man to safe harbor, Sapphire. Bring the poison man to his friends. I have stumbled across a poison man by the name of Renfeld. I thought it was Renfield. Who I have agreed to take to friends who are not far. There is a building in the southwest part of the docks district with a man in front of it by the name of Rylock who will tend to him.
We continue on our path and I cannot help but wonder if we walk in balance. I have a role to follow.
Alright, so I'm not sure if we're in the docks district at this point or one of those little, you know, intermission, but you know, the screens with the random encounter between districts, basically, you end up as. So I don't want to go back to the docks district right now, because the Cowled Wizards will be after us. So, they're fighting the vampires. I assume you speak of your role as a harper? As harper and as druid. They are complementary, despite bards being thought the harper's standard bearers. Both seek balance over all. I think I have done so. Sometimes the proper course is hard to see, which is best. What is best overall may seem barbaric at first. You will know this when, if you deal with harpers in the future. If you have doubts, then why do you stay affiliated with them? The goal is what matters most, despite a questionable method. Balance in politics, balance in nature, balance in oneself. All take strong measures to maintain. I think I am the one out of balance, not you. I think many things. I need more time to consider this. I'm afraid you'll have to indulge my silence for a time longer. I apologize for interrupting you. Jeez. See, it says they're attacking Nalia. But luckily for Nalia, that's not actually happening. You're right, we're between. We're between the docks and the bridge. Not safe.
Swords, stand back for justice!
Mad cleric. I didn't know there was a mad cleric. Oh, we can't walk down there. Hard wilting. All kinds of crap going on. Bridge.
Battle bow, run, bow, run!
Yep, let's go to the five flagons. She has to restore her levels. I don't know if she even has that memorized. Watch the animal.
Your mind.
Well, speaking my mind at your level is drained. Negative plane protection, well that would be good, but it's a little late for this, sorry. It's already been drained, now you must restore it. I guess we might have to go to a temple for that. Unless it's something that can be regained via rest, and I don't think it is.
As I would have done.
I don't like cities much.
Minsk, make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Hello, me good smiling friends.
Oh, did I not do it?
I have a beverage of every flavor available for your perusal at the Five Flagons, yes, indeed I do.
We're stopping? I just feel like collapsing here and dying. I just don't think I can go on.
You can collapse into the bed and rest instead. Perhaps it is better and more fitting if I just die, like a bird whose wings are broken. I am useless, Sapphire. Utterly useless. Shahira says, if you
are attempting to help him on his quest, then you are indeed useless. For the last time, pull yourself together, girl.
Shahira, come on now.
Shut up, Shahira. You think he'll be somehow impressed because
Because you're so mean? You do nothing but boss people around. No wonder that Khalid was the only man who would marry you.
Oh, man. Oh, my God, it's getting real over here. Jahira says, I warned you before, girl. You know nothing of my Khalid, and I will not tolerate your speaking of him. Or what? I do know of your Khalid. They say he was a weak man whom you bossed around. Well, Sapphire isn't like that. She isn't. I never said she was, and I will not have a foolish girl disparage my dead husband, regardless of what you think my intentions towards Sapphire are. Oh my God, I've got this love triangle thing. But it is you who are jealous, Jahira. You're constantly picking on me, glaring at me. You want Sapphire to yourself. You are being foolish. This is obviously some attempt to gather Sapphire's attentions. Sapphire, I suggest you let the girl down easy before more harm is done. I don't know if she is jealous. I mean, maybe she is. I can't really... I think she's right. You are the one who's jealous, Jahira. Just calm down. You and I are only friends. I think that... She might be jealous indeed. I never implied otherwise, Sapphire. We have simply been through so much. I thought... Well, it does not matter. I shall leave the girl in your hands, then. She's her own person. You don't leave somebody in someone's hands. Oh, Sapphire, this is so embarrassing. I didn't mean for it all to come out like this. Nothing ever seems to go right. I've had enough of this life. Perhaps it would be better if I just went back to the circus. Not sure. These are all kind of bitchy responses. I'm not going to tell her to leave and make her own way. Okay, so put yourself together, Aerie. You haven't even tried to face this. But I have, Sapphire. I have. I just don't have the strength. I'm so useless. You're not useless, Aerie, and you do have the strength. You just have to reach down and find it. I can't. Yeah. I don't like any of these choices. But I'm not gonna tell her to leave. Yes, you can. You have a choice, Aerie. Either be strong and live or lay down and die. That's your choice. Do you want to die? No. No, I don't want to die. Maybe I will think on what you have said. Let me just sleep. For now. I was sleeping. Am I feeling any better?
Nature's servant awaits.
Alright, still drained. I need to head to a temple. Excuse me.
Every Hamsbat kicking for goodness!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
By you!
What happened? I'm sorry, but I cannot wait any longer. You agreed to help protect my family's land, but we take too long. Follow if you like, but I will wait no longer. I guess we're going. The Dionys keep has been invaded. Nalia has left the party to go to her family's keep. She asked me to go there to meet her if I could, but she could wait no longer. Alright. This cuts our exploration of the docks off. Do we have... There's a Temple of Helm here. Yeah, let's go that... Let's get Jahira's levels back. And then we'll hit for the... Gate. City gates.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I'm just gonna check again, cause...
I await your need.
That would be silly. I mean, it would have to be a blue one, right? Maybe white. Cure disease. I guess she does. Druids don't typically have that magic. I mean, she has this because of Harper's Call.
Armored, sharp jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Helm sees all. Know that, and be judged!
He's competing with Minsk for loudest voice. Greater Restoration. She's still fatigued. I don't know if we have anything to get rid of fatigue.
Busa, live by the sword! Live a good long stand back for justice!
Apples!
Mokapa! Shave my what?
We need some more people!
Move that crate out of my way!
Hey, lovely lady!
Well, we could either rest for another 8 hours, or we can deal with her being fatigued. I don't know if this is going to progress further, or if she's just going to wait there for us. So let us just go.
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
We gotta go, though. We just did rest. Okay, to the gates. Lydian?
See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Awaken ye to the Song of the Sea. The story was delivered by Pearl. The council abandons hope on getting back Riatavin and Trailstone. Hear all about it. I guess that's the person's name is Nekith. What happened there, Nekith? It's a blight on Omnian commerce. The merchants chosen of Riatavin took the money, split the difference, and bit the hand that fed them all in one fell swoop. Now Riatavin is still bitter over its red ink and the Mastika deal. Riatavin's merchants are denying Omnian access to trade routes in their own territory. This showdown promises to yield a mountain of gossip, rumor, and lies before it plays out its final act. Someone is going to take a fine delivery. Visit the town crier for the word on the Athcatlis streets. Every morn I rise and shine feeling fine, ready to spread stories only as tall as your last deal. Brought to you by the Mithrast. When it's time for the best, it's time for Mithrast. Athcatlis finest. Tell them I sent you and get no benefit whatsoever. I remember that. Alright, well, we are going to look around as we leave. It's a small area, though. So it shouldn't take that long. Hail to Flidian.
What you want?
Oh, hello. Can I help you? Actually, perhaps you can help me. Help you? Who are you, and what do you mean? I am a messenger sent by the High Merchant of Trade Meet to find someone to help our town. You look like adventurers. You might just be the sort of help we need. Who is this High Merchant? He is Lord Logan Coprith, Mayor and High Merchant of Trade Meet. He is willing to offer a substantial reward for anyone who can help Trade Meet out of its difficulties. What kind of difficulties are you referring to? The town is under attack by forest animals. The High Merchant thinks druids may be responsible, but we haven't the manpower to find them and stop it. Why would druids be attacking Trade Meet? I've never heard of such a thing. Nobody knows why we're being attacked. We've done nothing to deserve this. We're not even positive the druids are responsible. They've never done anything like this before. Jahira says, druids would not attack a town without cause. It would be a very extreme reaction, Sapphire, and it's definitely something we should investigate. The townsfolk are growing angry, however, and Lord Logan wishes to resolve this before anything unfortunate occurs. Did I ask him this? Who's Lord Logan? Wasn't he talking about somebody else, too? I think I read that. Where is this town? Here, I can show you on your map. Do you think you might be able to help us? Yes, I think I can. I've been known to deal with such things in the past. Excellent. I'll send word to Lord Logan to expect you. Thank you for your assistance. It cannot be, says Minsk. I would sooner tear out my own eyes than strike down innocent animals. Well, perhaps only one eye, but do not think me any less incensed. Oh, I'm walking around with this poison man. Well, hopefully he'll keep for a while longer. I have agreed to try and help Trade Meet, which is southeast of Athkatla. They are suffering from a strange animal-based siege, and the local druids are suspected. High Merchant Lord Logan Coprith may have information for me. He wasn't talking about Coprith before, wasn't he? He's busy.
Top of the day to you.
When I'm finally in the army, I wonder if I will sail to Mazteca and join the colonial forces there. What a wonder it would be. That's the Crooked Crane. Indeed. Alright, let's check out the Crooked Crane then.
I suppose I can extend you my hand, though I'll have to wash it after.
Realme says, they're breaking up. Tell your neighbors. Olava and Tiro, it finally happened. What are you yelling about, sir? Who are Olava and Tiro? You are not from here if you are not excited by my words. Disregard them if they mean nothing to you. I will tell those that do care. So fill me in. I am interested in many things. Perhaps you need my help? Don't you go meddling. We don't need any strangers going near those two. The best thing for their families is if they stop seeing each other. The families are conspiring to keep them apart? Why? You know anything about it, and I suggest you keep it that way. We don't want to draw attention to this. You're the one announcing it, yelling about it. You want to draw attention to it? It would be a shame to involve the guards in this. They're good kids, just misguided. You stay out of it. Huh. Alright. Andrew of the Dice. Well, these people are not here. Realme and whoever else.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Okay, Realme is busy. What about Guerra?
I hope
about establishments to your liking.
If you need an ale or whatnot, you'll have to get it from Grand Canner at the bar. Our patrons serve themselves. Is this their choice, or is the service here just that bad? There is no service at all, if you must know. Everyone is equal here. The nobles and landowners stay in the city. If you must pretend to have a grand stature, go do it where they appreciate it. Alright, we got a secret. That's what we got. Oh no. Carmine of the Wheel. Well, here's Moanu.
Oh. Hello?
This is one sorry excuse for a bar, I tell you. Cut a man off after 5 or 6 just because he's out of coin. What? What is you staring at? Never seen a man before?
You look like a man of the world. What's going on around here?
Going on? Nothing at all. This here's the outskirts of Athcatla, so nothing real important goes on. Well, not unless you count Tiro in the lava. Fighting lots lately. Local celebrities, really. Yes, sir. Ain't a soul in this place that ain't watching them. Best you leave them alone, though. Let nature do its work on them. Yep. Used to be nice kids. Don't know what went wrong. Excuse me. Huh?
Oh. Hello?
Used to farm. Did some trading. Not no more, though. Barn burned down. Classic, huh? Now I imbibe. Sounds classy, huh? Brr.
Yeah. Real classy. Well, I gotta check that out, but first let's talk to Andrew of the Dice.
Come on, be a man! See if fortune smiles on ya!
So, he's... I saw him take a drink. I like the animation of that. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Hey, step up. Don't be afraid of the table, my friends. Roll your luck and see what comes. What's the game? A roll the dice to get higher than a house. Simple and elegant. A working man's game. One goal to get you 2, so bet confident and bet often. A roll of the dice to get higher than the house. One goal on my roll. Oh, yeah, they... I can't afford to play Spot Me a Few Rolls. Not a chance in all the plains. Take a walk, pauper.
Take your chance with Lady Tamora.
One gold on my roll. Hands where I can see them, everyone. Let the dice roll where they may. The house is high. Dice are low. No winner. Try again if you've the will. Nah, got better things to do.
I got me some nice looking waitresses, don't I?
How's my new friend there? Smile and stay a day or two. You got a coin? You'll always be welcome. Not the fanciest lodging, but I'll lay a blanket in the stables for you if you need. It's more comfortable than it sounds. You offer your stables to people to sleep in? Is that healthy? You ever heard of a horse being called healthy as a hardy human? No, I didn't think so. They keep just fine, and so would you. Alright, I don't need anything. Now, what's... The Carmine of the Wheel is around here. I don't know if we should go picking this thing with people around.
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
You're the only one who needs rest.
Take your chance with